salt water flush to cleanse the colon and detox. Do you suffer from constipation? High fiber foods just are not doing that trick. Feeling extremely bloated? Try a salt water flush colon cleanse to alleviate this problem and help boost weight loss. Sometimes called a salt water cleanse or a master cleanse, this detox drink is designed to help you cleanse your colon and digestive system by bringing on a forced bowel movement. If you are not eliminating properly and regularly, then you may have a clogged up colon. For most, being regular is eliminating at least once a day if you are a light eater. The salt water flush is a long used hack to create an on-demand bowel movement of sorts. Salt water acts as a natural laxative that cleans impurities from the gastrointestinal system. This salt water flush can be used in conjunction with the lemonade diet after the master cleanse. How does this colon cleanse work? The salt water flush should be administered first thing in the morning on an empty stomach. Drink the whole mixture immediately after the salt dissolve into the water. Hold it in. You will start to feel your bowel moving as the salt water moves through you. Your stomach will begin to make gurgling noise too. You may eliminate waste many times depending how blocked up you are. The first will feel more like diarrhea, but you will love how much lighter you feel in the end. Salt water flush colon cleanse recipe. Ingredients: 2 teaspoons of sea salt, 1 glass jar with the lid, 1 liter hot filtered water, 2 tablespoons fresh lemon juice. Instructions: mix all of the ingredients together and shake. Drink the whole mixture immediately after the salt dissolve into the water. Tip: be sure to drink this first thing in the morning on an empty stomach for optimum effectiveness.